timely notification of those parents that are involved will be done, and those that aren't involved, those aren't notified, everything should be okay for their students.
Can you tell us what's going on inside the school right now? Are police going classroom to classroom? I understand you said the scene is secure and that there is somebody in custody.
Right, there is an actor in custody. Murrysville Police and West Long County Detectives are in the process of interviewing him to make sure, you know, find out why what happened. And the school will be, again, they've done two searches through the school looking for additional actors if there need to be. But we will make sure the school is safe.
Inside the school right now, are police going classroom to classroom? I understand you said the scene is secure and that there is somebody in custody.
Right, there is an actor in custody. Murrysville Police and West Long County Detectives are in the process of interviewing him to make sure, you know, find out why what happened. And the school will be, again, they've done two searches through the school looking for additional actors if there need to be. But we
tell us what's going on inside the school right now. Are police going classroom to classroom? I understand you said the scene is secure and that there is somebody in custody.
Right, there is an actor in custody. Murrysville Police and West Long County Detectives are in the process of interviewing him to make sure, you know, find out why what happened. And the school will be, again, they've done two searches through the school looking for additional actors if there need to be. But we will make sure the school is safe and get a snapshot of what and where should be okay for their students.
Can you tell us what's going on inside the school right now? Are police going classroom to classroom? I understand you said the scene is secure and that there is somebody in custody.
Right, there is an actor in custody. Murrysville Police and West Long County Detectives are in the process of interviewing him to make sure, you know, find out why what happened. And the school will be, again, they've done two searches through the school looking for additional actors if there need to be. But we will make sure the school is safe and everything should be okay for their students.
Can you tell us what's going on inside the school right now? Are police going classroom to classroom? I understand you said the scene is secure and that there is somebody in custody.
Right, there is an actor in custody. Murrysville Police and West Long County Detectives are in the process of interviewing him to make sure, you know, find out why what happened. And the school will be, again, they've done two searches through the school looking for additional actors if there need to be. But we will make sure the school should be okay for their students.
Can you tell us what's going on inside the school right now? Are police going classroom to classroom? I understand you said the scene is secure and that there is somebody in custody.
Right, there is an actor in custody. Murrysville Police and West Long County Detectives are in the process of interviewing him to make sure, you know, find out why what happened. And the school will be, again, they've done two searches through the school looking for additional actors if there need to be. But we will make sure to aren't notified, everything should be okay for their students.
Can you tell us what's going on inside the school right now? Are police going classroom to classroom? I understand you said the scene is secure and that there is somebody in custody.
Right, there is an actor in custody. We're in the process of interviewing him to make sure, you know, find out why what happened. And the school will be, again, they've done two searches through the school looking for additional actors if there need to be. But we will make sure the school is that they're going through a very good and a swift and timely notification of those parents that are involved will be done, and those that aren't involved, those aren't notified, everything should be okay for their students.
Can you tell us what's going on inside the school right now? Are police going classroom to classroom? I understand you said the scene is secure and that there is somebody in custody.
Right, there is an actor in custody. Murrysville Police and West Long County Detectives are in the process of interviewing him to make sure, you know, find out why what happened. And the school will be, again, they've done two searches through the school looking for additional actors if there need to be. But we and those that aren't involved, those that aren't notified, everything should be okay for their students.
Can you tell us what's going on inside the school right now? Are police going classroom to classroom? I understand you said the scene is secure and that there is somebody in custody.
Right, there is an actor in custody. Murrysville Police and West Long County Detectives are in the process of interviewing him to make sure, you know, find out why what happened. And the school will be, again, they've done two searches through the school looking for additional actors if there need to be. But we will make sure the school.
Right, there is an actor in custody. Murrysville Police and West.
Secure that there is somebody in custody.
Right, there is an actor You're in custody, Murrysville Police and West.
I'm not inside the school right now. Are police going classroom to classroom? I understand you said the scene is secure and that there is somebody in custody.
Right. There is an actor in custody. Murrysville Police and West Long County Detectives are in the process of interviewing him to make sure, you know, find out why what happened. And the school will be, again, they've done two searches through the school looking for additional actors that are needed to be. But we will make sure.
What's going on inside the school right now? Are police going classroom to classroom? I understand you said the scene is secure and that there is somebody in custody.
Right. There is an actor in custody. Murrysville Police and West Long County Detectives are in the process of interviewing him to make sure, you know, find out why what happened. And the school will be, again, they've done two searches through the school looking for additional actors if there need to be. But we will make sure.
Inside the school right now. Are police going classroom to classroom? I understand you said the scene is secure and that there is somebody in custody.
Right. There is an actor in custody. Murrysville Police and West Long County Detectives are in the process of interviewing him to make sure, you know, find out why what happened. And the school will be, again, they've done two searches through the school looking for additional actors if there need to be. But we
what's going on inside the school right now? Are police going classroom to classroom? I understand you said the scene is secure and that there is somebody in custody.
Right. There is an actor in custody. Murrysville Police and West Long County Detectives are in the process of interviewing him to make sure, you know, find out why what happened. And the school will be, again, they've done two searches through the school looking for additional actors if there need to be. But we
going on inside the school right now? Are police going classroom to classroom? I understand you said the scene is secure and that there is somebody in custody.
Right. There is an actor in custody. Murrysville Police and West Long County Detectives are in the process of interviewing him to make sure, you know, find out why what happened. And the school will be, again, they've done two searches through the school looking for additional actors if there need to be. But we will make sure.
What's going on inside the school right now? Are police going classroom to classroom? I understand you said the scene is secure and that there is somebody in custody.
Right. There is an actor in custody. Murrysville Police and West Long County Detectives are in the process of interviewing him to make sure, you know, find out why what happened. And the school will be, again, they've done two searches through the school looking for additional actors.
What's going on inside the school right now? Are police going classroom to classroom? I understand you said the scene is secure and that there is somebody in custody.
Right. There is an actor in custody. Murrysville Police and West Long County Detectives are in the process of interviewing him to make sure, you know, find out why what happened. And the school will be, again, they've done two searches through the school looking for additional actors if there need to be.
What's going on inside the school right now? Are police going classroom to classroom? I understand you said the scene is secure and that there is somebody in custody.
Right. There is an actor in custody. Murrysville Police and West Long County Detectives are in the process of interviewing him to make sure, you know, find out why what happened. And the school will be, again, they've done two searches through the school looking for additional actors if there need to be. But we will.
What more can I say, folks? It's all a hoax. It's after listening to that over and over again, watching the reactions of the people behind, i.e. why is a woman in high heels being sent down on a grassy knoll when there's a perfectly good tarred road where they can't be seen by the reporter? Yeah, so there you go, folks. False flag event, again, another one. And this one's over knife control. I bet you that is the next agenda on your governments. And remember this video when knife control comes up before Congress. Yeah, so there you go, folks. The veil's been lifted once again.